Right, good morning everyone. Let's wait another little more minutes until others get connected, right? And people, meanwhile, can you confirm the whether you are from the IME group or from the Starlabs group? So like, so far I know Amashi is from my class, and Kushini, you are the sister of the Netma, right? All right, okay. Right, yes, Bashita, that's right. Yes, Kushini, I just mixed it with up, right, okay. Okay, Hasitma and Geetaka is from IME group, yes. Let me mark that. And the one which was, yeah, Lalindi, you are also from the IME group, right? Okay, right, Lalindi. No problem. So like yesterday, it was just one student was like participating with the yesterday evening class. So like I postponed it, like I asked her to come today. So that doesn't matter, Lalindi. So like Lalindi, you can continue, if you can continue on Sunday morning, just continue it from Sunday morning, like from here onwards. It's better you continue with the Sunday morning class. Yes, okay. And Senulia, you are from the IME class, IME group. And Lalindi, you joined with here from the IME group, right? Right. And Senulia, I think you are from the IME as well. Senulia, can you confirm me whether you are from IME or not? That doesn't matter, Senulia. So like you are from the IME group, right? So if you can continue today onwards, if you can continue in the Sunday morning group, it's better you continue from the Sunday morning group. That doesn't matter. So, and Senulia, you are from IME, right? Right, okay. Lalindi, right, Dua. So you are not from the IME group. Teacher directly called me. That's okay. I'll mark it like that. And Senulia Dua, can you confirm whether you are from IME group or not? as well as Sayuri. Sayuri, are you from IME group? And Himandi as well. Right, thank you, Senulia. Right, Himandi, thank you. So I'll mark you are from IME group. Yeah, Sayuri, here we have two students from two classes, which is from my physical class and from the IME Institute. Like, I just need to know whether you just contact me and connect with this, or whether you are coming through the IME group. Okay, right, let's begin the class, because I just need to clarify how it happens, and I just need to know. Yes, just a second, people. Okay, so let's start the session. Meanwhile, if you haven't confirmed me in from which group you are, so just confirm me whether you are from the IME group, or whether you just call me and connect with this group, or like from my physical class, right? Okay, so just a second, people. I need to change my mouse. It's not working. All right, thank you, Sayuri. Okay, so people, today what we are going to do is we are going to discuss what is the what are the things that we can do from the what you call the movie maker software. And yesterday I faced with some problem when I'm trying to install the movie maker into my computers. So like it was not, it was saying it is not supporting with the version or something. Still I'm figuring out what is going on. Some computers get installed, but some were didn't. So if you're experiencing the same thing, just let me know. I'll let you know how to solve it once I get solved, right? Okay, so I'm going to share the screen so you can see what I'm doing. Okay, give me a second. And people from the from my physical class, like you don't need to ask whether you need to join this or not. If you miss the class on Saturday morning, the physical class, you can join for any of my online group, online classes. That doesn't matter, right? But join when ek kisi prashnayak nahi paadam cover karaganna. Even for you guys, I'm not sure whether if the Saturday evening class get continued. If you are going to miss the Sunday class, you can come to the Saturday evening class. But the thing is, I'm not very sure about the students which is coming to that Saturday evening class. Most probably they may come to this group. In my side, that is also a very convenient for me. So if you can participate on the Sunday morning, just continue as Sunday morning. So that will be convenient for me as well, right? But in case if some people gather to the Saturday evening class, I'm still there to continue it. But if you are able to participate on Sunday morning, that will be very much convenient for me, right? Okay, let me see. Okay, Himandi. Right, Himandi, I'll make it as you from the physical class. Right, okay. All right, let's. Yeah, so mage class ekek namat samahara vidi samahara ayata clear nathuwa thi mokada api podi kaalayak unoth hambune, right? So my place is called the Star Labs, right? So it is here at Mahal Varawa. So the other people who are connecting with me are right, okay, Himandi, right, okay, I got you, right, though. So the people who are connecting from the IME class, it is from Peter Korte, right? All right, so let me share the screen first. Okay, so I think you can see the things on my screen now. Right, so I'm starting the movie maker. Right, okay. So just to clarify, just confirm me whether you can hear me clearly at your side. Right, so just give me a confirmation. You can confirm me through the chat. So yeah, thank you, Geetaka. Right, thank you very much, all. Okay, great. So let's continue. So now this is the screen that you are going to, sorry, that you are going to receive when you are like starting the movie maker, right? So this movie maker. All right, okay. Senulia, it's okay. I'll mark it like that. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Okay, some are confusing with the IME and my Star Labs. So that's okay, Bill. I'll make the changes. Right. So so yes, this is the interface that you are receiving when you are running the movie maker. Now, Movie Maker is having a much advanced version, which I showed you last time, right? I really don't remember it is for the Sunday class or the Saturday class, but anyway, this has a much advanced version as the Movie Maker. I'll show you that as well, right? But we are going to work with this version. This is the advanced one, Movie Maker 10, right? And right, so it is with much more advanced features with this, and so we can do many different things, even though this like buttons are in limited version. And there is another version which I got uninstalled recently. Let me see whether it is there still. Movie Maker. No. No, I think I got uninstalled that as well, right? And it will appear differently. But this, if you consider this particular software, this is a very basic software when you are doing the editing part. But still, for your level, you will be able to do many more things from this, right? So first, master this software. So this will give you a very good idea about the basic things that you can do in a video editing tool. Then you will be able to expand it with this knowledge, right? So like if you take the professional field, they are not really using a Movie Maker software to do their video editing. Most of the people are using the softwares like Adobe Premiere, which is a very advanced video editing tool, right? Which is from the Adobe Corporation. And myself, when I'm doing my things, I'm using Filmora, which is from the Wondershare Corporation. And all these things are getting advanced. Like getting advanced means these features will get improved and will give you many more options inside it. So once you master this thing, it is very easy for you to handle things in advanced video editing software, right? So let's see what is inside here, right? So as your book explains, right? So this is the place, or this black box is the place which shows you what you are being creating. So whatever the things that you are importing to this video file or this video project will be available in this area, this huge area. So like here you can import the videos, the audios, and the photos, right? So if you got some photos, you can arrange those photos and add some effects, and you can create a video, right? So this is something little bit similar to a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation software, but still the capability of the Movie Maker software is much higher, because from a PowerPoint presentation software, we will be able to produce the PowerPoint presentations. There is a way of that PowerPoint presentation can be saved as a movie or like a movie software or a movie clip. But that is the second priority thing. Right? But this is for creating the videos, right? So here you can add a lot of effects, and you can add titles, you can add captions. Later you can add credits, right? අපි අර movie එකක් ඉවර වුණාම අන්තිමට නම් ටික දාන්න අපි එකට කියනවා credits දානවා කියලා. So you can add credits, right? Even you can record your own voice or record yourself through a webcam, right? And many more things can be done. And even by just using the photos and an audio sound, an audio clip, you will be able to create a very nice output or like very nice video from this software, right? Okay, so basically this is the place where you are, where you can see the things that you are doing, and this is the place where you can import the things to get used inside your video, right? And in these menus, or like in these ribbons, there are like file ribbon is here, right? And home, animation, visual effects, project, and view, right? Those kind of things are there. And animations and visual effects are the place where we apply a lot of attractive things into your video. We are going to talk about those things through the when we are like creating the video. Right. Okay. The undo and redo buttons are there. So still, you can do the very same thing from the undo and redo button. So going step backward and go, moving forward from the place you went back, and you can do the saving. And as we done in all our previous softwares, if we just save this, this will be saved as a video project, right? Where you will be able to open it and use it somewhere, some other time. And you can export it, or you can save this as a video clip. It is like the output. So you can play it on anywhere, on a TV, on a DVD player, or in a, using a pen drive. You can transport it from one place to another. And you can put it to your phone, and you can share it on YouTube. You can do a lot of things, right? So that is the output. It is just a video. And if you save this, it is going to save as a video project. To have a video clip, you need to export it, right? Onto a video file format, right? So there are many different video file formats. So the most popular video file format is the MP4, right? And there are many more, like Windows Audio Video, right? Windows Audio Video, as I remember, WAV, right? So I'll let you know what are the other extensions that you can have. Right, so let's begin to create some nice things from here, right? Okay, so the first thing, we can't create the video without the resources. So the resources, what we are going to have is the, as I told you before, can be a photo, can be a small video clip. It doesn't matter whether it is small or bigger. If it is bigger, it will take time to load in here, right? And you can have audio as well. So as per the very first resource, I'm going to take these pictures. So how I'm going to take the pictures, you have a command in the home tab as add video and photos. So once you click on it, you will be given a window to explore and find where the pictures are. So my pictures are in this D drive. So these are the same pictures I used to do the Photoshop. So I can just click the specific picture and can click on the open, or else I can just select the number of pictures and I can press the open. So you can see, you will see when I'm, after I press the open, those pictures will be here. In the order I selected this. So how we are going to select it from here and there, you can use the control button. If you need to select this particular picture and this Seagiriya rock without selecting the middle part, so you can use the CTRL button on your keyboard. You press it and then you can click it. Click on the images you want. So you can select the things randomly. Right, so I'm taking all three pictures, right, and I'm pressing open here. So you can see now it is being imported here, and the very first picture is shown over here, and there is this little play button, and the plane controls are here. So if I play this, it will just play as a movie, right? Then we have video එක තමයි play වෙන්නේ, right? So likewise you will be able to change the pictures and the timeline will change the pictures. So like basically a picture will be given 7 seconds to stay on the screen එකේ තප්පර 7ක් ඒගොල්ලෝ picture එක පෙන්වනවා, right? So if you need to rearrange these things, so what you have to do is just click on the picture or the component you need, and you can drag it and drop it the place where you need, right? So it will change the order, right? That doesn't matter, right? You can change the order as per your requirement, right? And when you are importing things to here, right, so you are given this new tab called edit, right? So inside that you are given the time or like you are shown the time where this picture is going to display, how long this picture is going to be displayed on your monitor, right? So for each and every picture they have given 7 seconds to stay on the screen, right? So if you need to make this longer, you can change the time. So they have given the range until 30 seconds. So like if I set this as for 20 seconds, so you can see my picture was expanded like further to match the 20 seconds, right? So late previously it was like this, right? And once I change my values in here into 20 seconds, so it is going to be like this. So it is been expand, right? එතකොට ඕගොල්ලෝ වීඩියෝ එක හදනකොට වීඩියෝ එකේ පිච් එක කොච්චර වෙලාවක් පෙන්නනවද, ඒ හැම දෙයක්ම ආට තීරණය කරගන්න පුළුවන්. Either you can use the default time or you can reduce it or you can increase it. Let's see whether we can put something more than 30 seconds. I'm going to edit this place as 40. And I'm pressing enter, still I can, right? Even though they have set it for 30 seconds, I can expand this if I need for 40 seconds, right? Or, and again, for any more seconds that I need, right? ඒ වගේම තමයි පුතේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ වීඩියෝ එකක් හදනකොට හොඳට මතක තියාගන්න, you need to determine how long your video is going to be, right? So with that plan you are deciding how long a one picture or like a one component is going to be there. The reason why when you are like presenting the video or like when you are exporting the video, when the audience get to see that, they should have the clear idea from that video when they are watching it. අපිට එකපාරට පින්තූරයක් දාලා තප්පරෙන් දෙකෙන් පින්තූර නැති කරන්න බෑ. එතකොට ඒගොල්ලන්ට බලන අයට ඒක කැප්චර් කරගන්න බැරි වෙනවා සහ ක්ලියර් නැති වෙනවා. වුවමනාවට වඩා තියෙන එකක් තේරුමක් නැහැ. Right? And again, that is depends on the content. දැන් අපි අපි හිතමුකෝ presentation slide එකක වගේ contents ගොඩක් තියෙන තැනක් කියලා. So if audience need to read that, it may takes time. So for that particular picture, you have to decide how long it's going to be there on the screen. If it is just a picture to see, so the 7 seconds is much more enough for this, right? So likewise, you have to decide how long that you are going to give the time period for a particular component, right? Okay, so once you've given with the picture, so I'm going to reset this as per the 7 seconds. So that will be okay. And I'm going to take the last picture for the first place, right? Then I'm returning to home again, right? So here in home, you are given the movie themes. We'll come to that a little bit later, right? So in your book, they are as per the next part, they are talking about the animations, right? So you can remember the animations which we have done when we are doing the PowerPoint presentation, right? So we have done a lot of animation, and this particular animations are regarding the entire picture not regarding a just specific component. Then api PowerPoint කරනකොට නම් PowerPoint එකේ slide එකේ අපි square එකක් විතරක් ඇඳලා square එක විතරක් එහෙම එහෙ යන්න හදාගත්තනේ. Right? That particular things cannot be done in here. Right? Guys, just give me a second. Right. Okay, so we were talking about the animations. So like as I told you, animation is not regarding the components of the picture. It's regarding the entire picture, right? So what we are going to do is we are going to add this. Actually, this is like a transition as they say, right? So අපි slide එකකින් slide එකකට මාරු වෙනකොට අපි කරපු animations තියෙනවනේ so that is there inside this animation right so අපිට පුළුවන් when we are changing from one picture to another we can add some transition effects for that and there is another section called pan and zoom right so like pan and zoom when it comes to the pan and zoom ඔයගොල්ලෝ මේක පුතේ දැකලා ඇති සමහර videos වල picture එකක් focus කරලා pictures තියෙනවා සමහර ලාවට එක ප්‍රතිච් එකක් වෙන්නකොට picture එකේ වම් අත පැත්ත ඉඳලා දකුණු පැත්තට camera එක move කරනවා වගේ පේනවා right සමහර ලාවට picture එක enlarge වෙනවා වගේ පේනවා so those kind of effects can be applied through this pan and zoom right Now, when you are moving your mouse to this particular transition point, your video is automatically showing that preview to you, right? බලන්න ඔයගලන්ට මේ වීඩියෝ එකේ පේනවා මේ ඒ transition method එක මොන විදිහද කියලා, right? So it is given different kinds of transitions. So as per the very first slide, they are given the transition in a very limited manner. But when you are applying the things from the second slide, you will be given a very a collection of some collection, something more than this to apply on your photos, right? So like I'm going to apply this particular animation or the transition for the very first slide, right? Then later what I can do is we can select another picture. So you can see when I'm selecting the next picture, my transition methods are changed, right? See, there are a lot of transition methods now. So like it is because like when you are starting a video, you won't be using very much of transition methods. We are just starting it. But when you are doing the video, or like during the video, we will be able to use different kinds of transitions, right? So you can apply these transitions for each and every component, like in the different transition manners, or you can apply the very same transition for each and every slide, right? ekama eka hamotama dennak puluwam ek ekata wenas wenas transitions dennak puluwam. But remember, you should maintain the professional appearance of the video, right? Api transitions godak tibba pamanata godak transition denna giyot eka samaharalata audience ekata hari disturb wenna puluwam, right? E wagema thamai ape video eke content ekata concentration yanne nathuwa transition tikata vitarak kattiyata concentration yanna puluwam. Eka nisa you should be very careful and very thoughtful when you are editing a video and applying the transitions. Then ogolu video ekak, and again you can't do it by one night, right? Cracking water me professional video editor kenek wenna ba, you need hands of experience, right? So start it and do the things and apply the things and think and be creative. So like when you are practicing this, at some point you will feel, okay, this is going to be the way it's going to be, right? ek part tama ogalanta solid video editor kenek wenna ba, right? ekata practicing only, right? So practice wenna oya dewal experiment karala kohomada kiyala balana e dewal tika study karama, right? Okay, so for your information, so I'm going to apply a different transitions to this point. So I'm going to I'm going to apply this onto the second slide, and the third slide, as per the third picture, yeah, I'm going to apply these stars, right? So now I can play my video and see. So here it is being played. So the first transition applied, here comes the second transition, right? So after 7 seconds, here comes the third transition, right? So assume that you are having like 10 to 20 photos for you to make the video. So first you import those 20 photos to this working area, and you arrange it as per your need. Then you are going to do applying the transition and apply the effects on these things, right? Okay, so that is how you are going to apply the transition on a video, right? Okay, before I continue, just confirm me whether this is clear for you people. Right, thank you, Sayuri. Right, thank you. Thank you, everyone. Right, okay. So, yeah, so then what you are going to do is you are going to apply the pan and zoom and see how it happens. And before I go to the pan and zoom, you can decide how long your transition is going to stay on your picture, or like on a one particular component, right? That duration is determined from this particular place, right? So here they said the duration for the transition set as 1.5 seconds, right? So if you need to make it lengthier, so you can make it lengthier, right? Or if you need to make it shorter, you can make it shorter. And again, like we did before, we can give our own time for the transition, right? හැබැයි මතක තියාගන්න transition කියන එක නෙවෙයි අපේ video එක වෙන්නේ. So transition is to like to give some refreshment or like give some refreshing thing, or like it is a way of presenting nicely to the audience, but it is not your output, right? It is one specific but effect to your video. So ek nisa godak welawak ogalage transition ekak thiyaganna epa, mokada den dulat putarata therena wedi transition ekak dikkunoth oyage video ekak clear wenna yana welawak tikak wedi. Dama meke transition ekak 3.5 seconds thiyala thiyenawa. So if I play this ne godak welawak gihila thamai enne, right? Eka nisa eka presentation ekata naththam api video ekata galapena vidihatai ogullu thiyaganna one, right? Apita it's the content that we need to show to our audience, not our transitions, right? Okay, so I'm going to set this transition again into 1.5, right? So likewise, you can select each and every component and make changes to the transition, right? And as I said you before, if I need to apply the very like particular one particular transition to everything, so this is the button that you are going to use, right? So if I press on apply to all, this the one I am selecting for the moment is the very first picture. So when I'm press on apply to all, it will be applied to each and every frame or like each and every component on your video, right? So now here it is just having three different transition methods. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the very first component, right? And again, there is no rule that you need to choose the very first one. Palawini ekkenage ekka apply karanna ona thamai palawini ekkena click karala apply to all then. So if you need to apply the third one, sir, transition mode to the every other component, so you select the third picture or like the third component and you can press apply to all, right? So here I'm giving the I'm selecting the very first picture and I'm pressing apply to all button, right? And we can see our output in full screen method by using this particular button, right? So I'm pressing the full screen button, so it will get played, right? So the first one is like that. So the second one has the same way, and the third one is going to have the very same transition method, right? Okay, so once it is get over, it will repeat the playing, right? So you can press the escape to get out from the full screen type, right? Okay, so I'm going to apply the pan and zoom effect for these pictures now, right? So for that, I'm going to go to the animation tab. So it is the place where it gives us to do the transitions and the pan and zoom. So here I'm going to give the pan and zoom to the first picture. So like we did in the, like it shows in the transition, once you move the cursor to your transition, it will show you the pan and zoom part, right? And if you explore this carefully, you may see this picture is getting a little bit compressed, or like focus එක out කරනවා යගේ, right? ඒ කියන්නේ කැමරා එක පිටිපස්සට ගෙනියනවා වගේ දෙයක් සිද්ධ වෙනවා, පින්තූරය පොඩි වෙනවා කියලා, right? මෙයාව බලන්නත් මෙයාව දැම්ම ටිකක් එක පැහැදිලි වුණා ඔයගලන්ට පෙනි. Pintura potak pahala te enawa wage peena, right? All right, so likewise you can apply the pan and zoom effects to the components, right? So I'm going to and there are like many different pan and zoom effects, so I'm going to choose what we are going to choose. I'm going to choose this one, right? This particular pan and zoom. the fifth one from the pan only thing, right? And here pan only is there, zoom in is there, zoom out is there, right? So there are different things that we can apply. So I'm first I'm going to apply this pan only thing, right? So I applied it. So if you could see, then me picture ke menne mettana ඔයගලන්ට දේවල් දෙකක් පෙන්වනවා මේ ත්‍රිකෝණයක් වගේ පැත්තෙන් හැදිලා තියෙන ට්‍රාන්සිෂන් එක ගැන මේ උඩ පොඩි icons හතරක් වගේ පේන්න තියෙන්නේ that is regarding the pan and zoom option right ඒක ඔයගලන්ගේ picture එකේ පොඩි indication එකක් දෙනවා what are the things that you have applied to this particular component right okay so once I done the pan and zoom I'm going to play this for you just see what is happening ape no then picture එක උඩට move වෙනවා වගේ අන්න ඒකට තමයි අපි pan and zoom කියන්නේ දැන් දෙවෙනි pan වෙන එක right so you can move it and that pan in part is only applied to the first picture that is why second and third one is not been moved or changed right so this is having the pan right so if we apply different types of pan to this I'm going to the animation I'm selecting the first picture and it is given the fifth pan in type let me apply the zooming part as well and I need to know whether these two can be applied in the same manner right so no it is just giving us the either a zoom in part or a zoom out part or a pan in part right so one of those can be applied right so I'm going to apply that to each and every thing so like I can say apply to all but I'll just excuse me for a second
ආයෙත් 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 ආයෙත්
Right, sorry for the disturbance. Okay, so we were talking about the zoom in and pan in part. So I have applied the zoom in part for this point. And I'm going to apply that zoom in effects to the each and every component. So I'm going to say apply all. So it's going to apply to the everything. So I'm playing the video now in full screen. So you can see it is being zoomed. Can අපි කැමරා එක ළඟට ලං කරනවා වගේ ඉෆෙක්ට් එකක් තමයි දෙන්නේ right so it will be seen we are focusing the objects right ඒතර ඔය විදිහට ඔයගලන්ට manage කරගන්න පුළුවන් right okay people is it clear so far let me have the confirmation Right, thank you. Right, okay. Right, thank you very much, people. All right, let's continue then. Okay, so next I'm going to show you, yeah, now here, so far I have worked with the pictures, so I'm going to import a video as well, right? So I'm going to add a video. So for the moment I'm just having the recordings of mine so I'll take a very small recording of one of my classes right yeah so here I have selected the video and I'm opening this Right. Yeah. So as you can see, my video was added in between the first picture and the second picture. So if I need to change it, I can change the place. So this particular thing, right? That will be your video. The entire video will get loaded into this place. Right. So if I play this. Let me share this screen with the computer sound as well so you can hear. So let me play this for you from the very beginning. So I'll take it as the full screen. දැනට අපිට සද්දයක් මුකුත් ඇහෙන්නේ නැහැ because I haven't input any audio for the pictures. But when it comes to the video, you hear something. Yeah, now the video is being played, right? මගේ video එකේ මෙතන ටිකක් වෙලා ගිහිල්ලා ඔයගලන්ට සද්දය ඇහෙන්නේ let me take it to the let me exit from the full screen all right
තේ මං කියන එක clear නේද sorry මට disconnect වෙන්න වුණා
yeah
මං කියන එක clear නේද
this is from the video people it's not me talking now right so somewhere here you will be able to see the pictures here
කවුරුර කෙනෙක් ප්‍රශ්නයක් කරනවා. ආ right දෙවුමිය. හරි මම දෙවුමගේ එකක් ඩවුන්ලෝඩ් කරනවා.
Right so it is the way you can add the picture and you may see there is a little blur
screen තියෙන්නේ.
Right පොඩි blur ගතියක් තියෙනවා play කරනකොට. ඔගොල්ලෝ video edit කරනකොට video edit කරන software එකෙන් preview එකක් බලනකොට ඔයගලන්ගේ movie එකේ ඔයගලන්ට පේන්නේ ටිකක් එක blur වෙලා තමයි. මොකද ඒක අර total output එක නෙවෙයි. එතකොට ඔයගොල්ලෝ quality videos පාවිච්චි කරනවා නම් ඔයාගේ final output එක ඔයාට quality විදිහට output කරගන්න පුළුවන්. හැබැයි ඒක ඔයාට preview එකකින් බලා ගන්න බැහැ whether your output is going to be a quality one or not because the preview is always shown in a low quality mode. Right? ඒක නිසා ඔගොල්ලු හිතන්නක කොහේ හරි රෙකෝඩ් කරලා පාවිච්චි කරන්න කියලා. So you have to record it with a good quality, right? Then when you are exporting it, it will be a it will be on the same quality which you have been recorded, right? Well, may කියන්නේ poor quality එකකින් record කරලා computer එකෙන් quality increase කරන්න බෑ. It is not a possible thing. පොඩි quality increase එකක් කරගන්න පුළුවන් වෙයි සමහර විට, but not an entire thing, right? ඒක නිසා අපි capture කරන එක, එහෙම නැත්නම් අපි download කරගන්නවා නම් internet වලින්, what we are downloading should be a good quality video, right? Otherwise අපිට මේක play කරනකොට සමහර වෙලාවට සමහර තැන් clear නෑ, සමහර මුළු clear නෑ, ඒ වගේ තැන් එන්න පුළුවන්, right? And again you can't see it from the preview. Preview එකෙන් ඒ වැඩේ කරගන්න බෑ, right? Preview එකෙන් අපිට බලා ගන්න බෑ whether my video is going to be a quality one or not. We have to export it and see, right? Okay, so now here I have at the video, so this particular, the very big part, or like the one which is selected in blue color is my video. Then the video eke apita ona part ekak vitarak pawichchi karanna one na. We may not need to use the entire video, but we only need a part of the video. So for that you can split this video from the places you need, right? හැබැයි එතනදී you have to be very careful to capture the exact place that you need, right? මොකද සමහර වෙලාවට ඔයාට ඌමනා තැන නැති වුණොත්, يعني සමහරලාට අපි කරන අපි කියන මේකට වීඩියෝ එක අපි කට් කරලා ගන්නවා කියලා. So like when you are splitting, if you couldn't capture the place you want, there will be maybe there will be unwanted parts, or maybe the needed part, some of your needed parts may be missing. සමහර විට ඕන නැති දේවල් ඉතිරි වෙලා තියෙන්න පුළුවන්. සමහර ලාට අවශ්‍ය දෙයින් පළවෙනි චූටි කොටස නැති වෙන්න පුළුවන්. Right? So when it comes to the Windows Media Player, you are given a very limited resource to track your timeline, right? Timeline එක track කරගන්න මෙතන ලොකුවට facilities දීලා නැහැ. But when it comes to advanced software, අපිට පුළුවන් සාමාන්‍යයෙන් තප්පරයෙන් 100න් එකක් වගේ කොටසක් පවා track කරගන්න. එහෙම track කරගෙන හරියටම අදාළ තැන ඉඳලා අපිට split කරගන්න වෙලේ කරගන්න පුළුවන්. But here, since it is a primary tool, so we have to work with our hand and eyes. So we have to see what is the point the picture is losing. Then matter video ek on wenna thana indala araganna awashya na jinu key is here, right? Matter video ek on wenna thana indala araganna awashya na mama gaanata me video ek mage picture den the me hariyedi mage video ek peenne na, you can't see anything, right? So when you are moving this from this point onwards, my video is going to come there. So in my experience, what I am doing is may point ekata poddak kalin moment ekin thamai mama split karanne, right? May moment eke peenona mama mouse ekaya poddak left side ekata move karala cut karanawa, mokada etukota mata avashya parts I'm not going to miss, but maybe there will be some things which are not needed to my video, right? ඉතින් ඒක අපිට හරියටම බලලා සෙටල් කරගන්න වෙනවා. Okay, so once I found the place which I need to split my video, so you have to move to the cursor, right? මේ කළු පාට එකෙන් පෙන්නන්නේ ලොකු cursor එකක්. අනේ cursor එක උඩට ගිහිලා you have to right click, then there is something called split, right? Split කරන්න. Split කරනවා කියන්නේ වෙන් කරනවා කියන එක, right? So you can press on the split, then you can see this particular video part is considered as a separate item and this particular part is considered as a separate item, right? එතකොට මම video එක මගේ පටන් ගන්න ඕනේ ඔය කොළ පාට තීරුවෙන් පටන් අරගෙන. එතකොට මම ඔය කොළ පාට තීරුවෙන් පටන් අරන් තියෙනවා, right? හිතන්නකෝ මම මේක ඔව් මෙන්න මේ තැනින් මේ දැන් කොළ පාට screen එක මාරු වෙලා සුදු පාට screen එක එන තැනදී මම මෙයාව change කරගන්න ඕනේ, right? So again I'm searching the place where it get changed. So you can search the place by clicking on the cursor and dragging it here and there, right? So this is the place I need to end my video clip. So on opening, mang yawa poddak cut karagannu, right? So I'm going to right click on my cursor again, then I'm going to say split, right? So this particular part was the previous one, or like the earlier part, which is the part which I need. Mam pawichchi karanna ona kaelata kalin tippa video kotasa. Then metanin me tiyenne mata awashya vechcha video kotasa me tiyenne ita passe tiyena tika. So mata meya vitharane tiya ganna one. So I can delete these two. I can just click on this and press the delete button on your keyboard. So these things will get deleted. Right, so only this particular image or the video clip is there, right? So if now I once I play it from the beginning, let's see it full screen. So you can see, so no sounds will be here since we don't integrate any sounds for the pictures. So once the video is open, you can hear the sound.
හරි මන් දෙවුම් එකක් ඩවුන්ලෝඩ් කරනවා රයිට් මේ පේන්න තියෙන්නේ
රයිට් ඕකේ සෝ දැට් ඉස් ගෝයින් ටු බී ද ප්‍රිවියු. All right, so we learn about how to import the images, how to import the videos. So as we apply these transitions and pan and zoom things, these transition and the pan and zoom things to the pictures, in the very same way we can apply it to the video. And remember, when we are applying something to the video, it's to the beginning, or it is to the beginning of that video clip. You can't add the things in between, right? In between or add කරන්න ගියොත, right? The markers එක මේ video එක මැද්දට connect කරලා, I'm going to give some transition and it's automatically jumped into the beginning of the video. මම මෙතනට අරගත්තට cursor එක මෙයා එකපාරට මෙතනට move වෙනවා. මම මේ animation එක select කරපුවා. මම දැන් මෙයාව select කරනවා. See, it is starting from the beginning, right? So මේ මැද්දට ඕගල්ලන්ට animation එකක් නැත්නම් transition එකක් දාගන්න ඕන නම් what you have to do, you have to split this video from the point where you need to apply the transition, so you can apply the transition to the beginning point and the place where you have split it, right? තැන් දෙකකට apply කරන්න ඕන නම් එතනින් video එක කපන්න ඕන. කපලා තමයි අපිට transitions add කරන්න තියෙන්නේ, right? Okay people, is this clear? Just confirm me whether it is clear so far. Right, great. Right, thank you very much. All right, okay, so we are going to continue. I'm recording this video, so you will be able to see it on the LMS. So right, I'm going to upload it, upload the videos for those things. So later you will be able to refer it and do the practicals, right? මේ book එකේ තියෙන practical එක අනිවාර්යෙන් කරන්න. So you will get to know about the tools and how these things are being like handled, right? ඔගලගේ විභාගෙදි පුතේ ඔගලගෙන් ගොඩක් වෙලාවට අහන්නේ. You will be given a specific tool and say we'll ask what is the use of this. එහෙම නැත්නම් MCQ එක question එකක් දීලා ඒ question එකට අදාළ tool එක තෝරන්න වගේ තැනක් එන්න පුළුවන්. ඒ වගේ questions තමයි most commonly there are in the papers, right? The papers කරන්න ගන්නකොට අපි මේ දේවල් ටික බලමු, right? Okay, so I'm continuing. So we have add the animation and these what you call the pan and zoom effects to these things, right? So then your book says to teach you to how to add these the titles and the captions for your video, right? So api titles and captions da gannakota the home tab is going to help us, right? Then ogolanta video ekak api hitumu movie ekak kiyala, right? So if you consider a movie ekak patan ganna kalin movie eke tiyena deval egolu introduce karanna puluwan samahalata actors names, producers name, directors name, movie title ekak, right? Those things will be there. Right, ilagada apita presentation ekak play note den api me pictures pawichchi karala thiyenawane, so api picture ekak play wenakota picture ekak play wena welawedi yatin mokakda kiyana eka apita display karanna puluwa, right? E wage me ogol dakala thi movie ekak play wenakota den english movie ekak tv ekek play karana welada egalo subtitles pawichchi karana, so subtitles is also something we can embed into our video, right? So there are many different ways of creating the subtitles. So here from this title, caption and credits, so these from these three buttons in the home tab, there are something called title, caption and credits, right? So I'm going to show you how the things can be done, right? So basically there are no specific place for you to add these things. Title එක ඉස්සරහට මෙන්න ඕනේ කියලා නීතියක් නැහැ, but when it comes to a video, title will be at the beginning generally, right? සමහර වෙලාවට end එකට දාන අවස්ථාවක් තියෙනවා අන්තිමටම මොකක්ද කියලා පෙන්වන්න, but it is according to your requirement, so you can use this component in anywhere you need, right? So I'm going to apply a title for the very beginning, right? So I'm pressing this title button. Now my cursor is at the very beginning of my video, right? So I'm clicking on the title. So you can see there was a one new frame was added to my video, and here is my title and blinking having a text box with the blinking cursor, right? So you can change this. I'm going to change it to the serial. Then as you done it in a word processing software, you can change the font types and the font sizes, right? And if you want, you can like expand this and you can move it, right? When you are moving to the edges of this text box, it will give you the ability to move it here and there, right? So you can italic it if you want, right? Or you can increase the font size, decrease it, so likewise. And you can place the, and you can set the alignment, right? Just a second, Dua. Right, so likewise you can edit your caption, right? And from this transparency, can you see what's been happened? අපිට පුළුවන් එයාගේ transparency පොඩ්ඩක් අඩු වැඩි කරන්න, right? Okay, so likewise you can do that. And from here you can edit the text if you want, and you can set the background colors, right? So background color of the what you call the title එකේ background color එක, and title slide එකේ background color එක. So background color එක edit කරනකොට අපිට මේ අපේ what you call the text layer is hidden. එතකොට text එක ගන්න පුළුවන් ආයෙත් මෙතනින් edit text කියන එක click කරාම, right? And you can change this text duration as well, right? You can text එක කොච්චර වෙලාවක් පේන්න තියෙනවද, right, කියන එක, right? And you can add the effects to this text as well. Excuse me. Right, so so like you can see how the things are going to happen. Neither I'm make it when I'm moving my cursor, it will show me the ways it's going to present. right? So many different ways of presenting it is there, right? Right, and there are a lot of options, right? So you can choose as per your need. So I'm going to choose this, right? Okay, so I have add an effect to the title slide as well. So from this outline size, let me see what we can do. Yes. We'll see when it is plain what has happened from that, right? So basically, once you are given a title, so you will be given the ability to edit those things. So make sure and be have your concentration. So when you are at this kind of a title slide, you are given a new tab called the text editor. Neither. Text tool, yeah, that's the text tool. Oh, hold on. All right, someone says, is it clear now? I just got to see the message just now. Then clear the screen, Nicker. Some have said screen is not clear. Is it clear, people, now? Right, okay, right, okay. Right, thank you. Yes, that's a mini mistress. Right, so I have added the titles, right? So to edit those titles, we are having the text tool now, right? So that from the text tool, you are given the ability to edit these things and see, right? Okay, let's play our title and see. Okay, this is, okay. Outline is there, right? So it will get play. Do the effects to your video, right? And these captions, are for these like caption, we can use the caption as subtitles. With a subtitle, then we have a captions part which is full on. So for each and every component, we can choose a caption, right? Then mama me picture katorla, I can add a caption, right? So I can type Sigiriya Arts. Right, so I can do the same changes for this, right? I can bold it. If you want, I can make the things a little bit bigger. And if I add some transparency, so it will be like, right? And I'm click on this, I'm adding a caption. I'm doing bold in it and setting it 36 and making some transparency, right? And to Sigiriya Rock as well. Caption. Palace entrance. So I bold it and I'm making it bigger and applying it a little bit as well, right? Okay, so captions are added. So here I'm going to add a caption by saying the description. So, and you can see on the video, the caption is added to the place I have clicked my cursor. Neither. එතකොට දැන් වීඩියෝ එකේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ සබ්ටයිටල්ස් දානවා නම් you can add many more captions නේද අපි කතා කරනකොට කතා කරන එකනේ අපි සබ්ටයිටල් එකෙන් පෙන්නන්නේ සෝ අපි කතා කරන ටික වෙලාවට caption එකක් දානවා that caption will be there until that part is over right then after we can add another caption right so I'm going to say subtitle 1 for here right and then if I need to add another thing another caption I'm going to take my cursor to some other point then I'm going to add another caption right so this can be edited as subtitle 2 right so likewise you can add subtitles for this okay let's see how it happens oh hold
on
press it from the very not from the very beginning here I'm playing it from the beginning Yeah, so now the subtitle 1 is there.
Hariya. Kawurada kenek prashnayak karana kohomada? All right, devumi
and the subtitle
2. Hari man devumi ekak download karanawa.
Right, so likewise we can add it. Ya okalata therena thiye api subtitle danawa kiyana eka echcharama lesi pahasu wadak nemi. Neda we have to follow the video once and we have to convert it and set it to the specific area ne apita e vidihata balala yawa settle karaganna one right and yeah so that is the things regarding the caption part and finally we can add credits so like generally the credits are going to be at the end of the video right api stuti karana kattiyata so when you take credits you can give credits like as per the categories apita credits nikamma dennak puluwa dan movie ekak iwaruna mara nam list ekak api pennala thiyenawani so that name list can be created by the credits and apita me specific deval kawuda direct kare kawuda eke star karanne yani celebrities la kawuda and location ekak kohida soundtrack එක කවුද කරේ ඔය වගේ දේවල් දැන් ඔයගලන්ට movie එකක දැකලා තිනේ අධ්‍යක්ෂණය කියලා දානවා කෙනෙක් directed by right so starring කියලා movie star එක්කෙනෙක්ගේ හරි ඉන්න main characters ලාගේ නම් ටික දානවා location එක ටිකක් රෑ අපි දකින soundtrack එක කවුද කරේ කියලා දානවා ඒ වගේ දා right so likewise you can specify those things as well right so I am going to add the director so it is says directed by I'm going to give some name let's say Lester James Pierce one of the greatest directors in our country right so we can make his name bigger right then I can add I'm going to the home tab and I'm going to the credits and I'm going to star in right let's say who Hemal and who is the other one I really don't know the names of the actress
okay okay
let's say Shanutri right so here we are like making the things a little bit bigger and I'm going to the home tab again, going to the credits and location. Let's say Sigiriya, Sri Lanka. Right. And I'm moving the cursor to the very end. And I'm going to add the soundtrack. Soundtrack, let's say, Mahamaya by Charitatalage. Right, that was a nice song. Right, right, and finally, I'm going to add the credits. So going to the home, pressing on the credits, and I'm going to add credits. So on credits, we can have lot of different names, right? Up here, even I'm going to have to pay later, pay anything on. Right, I'm going to add some names, right? So I have pressed the name, like type the names. So I'm going to make it a little bigger. Yeah, so I have added the director slide, starring slide, and the what they produce inside, and the sound track slide, and the credits. Let's see how it happens now. I'm going to play it at the end, otherwise we are running out of time now. So this is how it goes.
Right.
By very few seconds,
maybe in the end,
thing is, video is going to end. Then you are going to see, yes. So this is directed by Lester James Peiris and starring Hemalan Shanudri and filmed on location, Sigiriya, Sri Lanka. And the soundtrack, Mahamaya by Charitatalage. And the credits is shown like this. Right? So later, if you want, you can add what you call the thank you slide or the end slide by using this title slide. Right? Title slide ya pavichi karala antimata the end kiyala type karannak puluwan. Right? Okay, so we are at the very end of our journey. So now I'm going to show you. Okay, before I go to the soundtrack adding part, people, let me know whether it is clear or not. Okay, Hasitma said it's not clear again. Maybe it is because of the optimization. Let me change the sharing options. Just a little second. Right. Okay. Maybe now it is okay. It's going to be okay. Now onwards, right? Right. Okay. So is it clear, people? Just confirm me. Right. Okay. Thank you. Right. So now I'm going to tell you how to add a soundtrack to this place, right? So for that, now remember, when you are adding a soundtrack, you should be very careful of this cursor. Cursor, then what a video එක මුල ඉඳලම soundtrack එක ගන්න ඕනේ නම්, ඔයා cursor එක මුලට move කරලා තමයි soundtrack එක ගන්න ඕනේ. Right? Then, ඔයාට soundtrack එක මගින් පටන් ගන්න ඕන නම්, so you have to move to the very specific place, then you have to start it. Right? So I'm going to keep it at the very beginning. And I'm having this only music with me, which I downloaded this. It's the Believer song. So I'm adding it. Did you see what has happened? I have clicked the add music button. So which is this? It is at the home tab. So I clicked it. So my window was open to find me the soundtrack. So my soundtrack is here. If you have it somewhere else, you can move it to that particular place and choose your sound. So I'm just clicking on this and then open it. So at the bottom from the green color, my soundtrack is added, right? So now you can play it and see. Let's see how it happens.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Hey! You burn me up, you burn me up, believer, believer.
Right. Okay, people. So that is how we are going to add a soundtrack, right? Then advanced video software as well at Avama. Apita puluang, ape video clips wala tiyena sounds split karala, ewa delete karala danna. Then mage me video clip eke mama katha karana tika tiyenawani. Ogalanta puluang eka meke nan e option eka naha, mama tika koyala baluwa mata hambunne naha. So in advanced video editing softwares, you are given the facility to split the pictures and audio part from a specific video clip. Then later you will be able to delete that audio. Then you can embed any audio that you need. Then filming pavichi karanakota godak welawata kerenne eka eliye egollo record karanakota eliye tiyana sadd okkoma record wenawa. Then passe egollo studio ekata genalla, they are going to use that video clip. Then they are splitting the audio, then they delete it, then they re-record the audios, right? Godak oy tele dramas, movies aragattama e sound effects denna e okkoma tika karanne studio ekak athule. That's why it takes very long time and a very big cost for that, because it's a very bohoma himihita delicately karanna ona wadak naththam ogalange production ekak awul wenawa, right? Okay, so the final thing, I'm going to save this project, right? So I told you as before, we can save it as a video project and we can export it as a video, right? So here I'm going to save this. So I can save the project using this save project thing, or like just by clicking on this save button at the top. So I'm save the project, and I'm saving it on my desktop. Right, and I'm saying my first project, right, and here I'm saving it. So it's my project is now saved, so I can close this, right? Later if I need, I can open it, right? So my project is there, and when I need to export this, right, like when I need to save this as a video clip, I'm going to the file and there is something called save movie, right? And inside that there are many different formats you are given, recommended for this project, high definition display for email, right? And phone and device settings, right? එතකොට අපිට මේ අපේ වීඩියෝ එක මොනාටද ප්‍රොඩියුස් කරන්න බලාගෙන කොහෙටද ෂෙයා කරන්න බලන්නේ කියන එකට අදාළව අපිට වීඩියෝ ක්ලිප් එක හදාගන්න පුළුවන්. Right, because make a cinema ekaka pennana ona, it's better it have a very good quality and one of the best qualities. 4K kiyana video type ekeng apita import karaganna puluwan na apita like widescreen experience ekak ganna puluwa ne වීඩියෝ සාමාන්‍ය සිනමා එකේ ඔයගොල්ලන්ට දකින්න හම්බෙන්නේ high definition videos 4K videos වගේ දේවල් ඒවා ගොඩාක් detail තියෙන බොහොම පැහැදිලිව පේන ඒවා phone එකකට ගියොත් phone එක අපිට HD බලන්න පුළුවන් but තිරය පොඩි නිසා අපිට ඒ තිරය ඒ පොඩි තිරයට ගැලපෙන විදිහට හදාගත්තම ඇති right එතකොට ඒ වගේ එක අපිට පුළුවන් මේ options පාවිච්චි කරලා export කරන්න and if you are going to send this to someone else through email ඔයාලට පුළුවන් නේද video quality එක ටිකක් drop වුණා file එක පොඩි වෙන විදිහට produce කරගන්න right so I'm going to produce this before I produce this now my video is 1 minute and 27 seconds longer right meka minadiyai minittu sorry minadiyai tappara 27ක් දිග movie එකක් then මම මේව export කරනකොට like when I'm saving this I'm going to save it from these two things like for high definition display and for email now you may track how long it's going to export right here I'm pressing the high definition display so it is asking to where to be saved I'm again saving it to the desktop and the file format here it is given mp4 and wmv windows media video so I'm going to export it as a mp4 and here I'm giving the video name I'm saying high quality video 1 right so I'm going to save this now here you can see how it is going to save then pay not the ticker velawak yana oya export wenna then oy vinadiyai tappara 27k export wenna thamai oy velawa yan now think about paya deka ta vithara movie ekak export karanna kochchara velawak yanawada kiyala neida then vinadiyai tappara 27 ekkinawa export karanna vinadiyekata langa wage velawak yanawa api me samanya clip ekak පොඩි pictures ටිකක් පාවිච්චි කරලා මේ වැඩේ කරන්නේ. දැන් අපි මෙයාව save කරන්නේ high definition video එකක් විදිහට. ඒ කියන්නේ quality එක ගොඩක් හොඳයි HD videos කියලා අපි කියන්නේ. අන්න එයින් එක තමයි අපි save කරන්නේ. So it takes time. Right? And for low quality produce කරොත් මේක මීට ඉක්මනට export වෙනවා කියලා ඔයගලන්ට බලා ගන්න පුළුවන්. Right? Okay. So now it is almost done. So once it is done, you are given a message. Your saving is done. So you can play or you can open the folder. So I'm going to open the folder. Wait, that will come, baby. Right. Okay. So this is my video. Right. So this is my video. So I'm going to play it. So see how it happens. දැන් අර බ්ලර් ගැතිය නෑ නේ පේනවනේ අපි අපේ වීඩියෝ එක චෙක් කරනකොට කිප්ප බ්ලර් ඉස්සර තියෙන්නේ නෑ first things first I'm say all the words inside my head I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been oh ooh, the way that things have been oh second thing second don't you tell me what you think that I can be I'm the one at the sail I'm the master of my sea I'm going to play this. So I'm going to export this into a low quality one, right? For email. So again, I'm saying this as a low quality video. And I'm saving it. So see, දැන් ඒක ඉක්මනට export වෙනවා පේනවද? ඩග්ගාල export වෙනවා. කලින් සැරේ විනාඩියකට ලං වෙන්න ගත්තා. දැන් මෙයා බොහොම ඉක්මනට export වෙනවා. So you can see the quality drop of the video as well, right? So it is done. So I will be getting my message. So I'm going to play this. පේනවද ඒක quality drop එකක් පොඩ්ඩක් තියෙනවා. සා අකුරු චුට්ටක් blurish. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired.
have been, oh,
right.
Ooh, the way that things have been.
Okay, so I'll show you the difference of the capacity as well, right? So now this is my high quality video. This is the low quality video. So high quality video is 61,290 kbps. That means almost 61 MB. And this low quality video is 6 MB. Right, හරියටම 10 එකකට වගේ අඩුයි. Right, so අපිට මේක email එකකින් වගේ යවන්න හරීම ප්‍රයෝජනවත්. මොකද email එකේ it's a limited capacity we have, right? But when it comes to the quality, the capacity matters and it will take lot of capacity. All right, so people, that is how we are going to use Windows Movie Maker, right? So I have done lot of I have introduced lot of things in here, so just use it. Mam meka website ekek danawa mokada physical class ekek mata samahara dewal poddak mage aruna ekollanta mam meka balanna kiyala paniwide denawa, right? So you go through this again and just experience the thing. So all you need to have is the hand of experience to do a nice thing, right? Then school e pawichchi karanakota neda other than the PowerPoint video ekak make karanna nam ogulu dannawa den dewal, right? So explore yourself, explore the internet, and if you are going to go on this, just be a very good video editor, right? ek industry ekak ogalanda godak ekeni pay karaganna ekeni video editor kenek kiyala kiyanne highly paid kenek habai you should have the skill, right? Nikamma nikam kenek wala wadak na, you should be a very experienced one, very quality one when we are producing the videos. All right, so people, I'm going to stop the session from this point, right? So thank you very much. So do you have any questions? If you have any questions, you can have that. Yeah, Hasitma, do a LMS ekata login ekak mama hadala ewanna one. Duwata login ekak hambun naththam puthe mata message ekak daanda. Send me your name and the email address, right? So I'll make a login and send it to you, right? So you can log into that. I'll send you the link as well, right? එතකොට LMS එකට ගිහිලා review කරන්න පුළුවන්. LMS එකට logins හම්බෙලා නැති කට්ටිය මාව contact කරන්න මට එවන්න ඔයගලගේ නමයි email එකයි, right? That's all I want. So I'll set a email and send it to you, right? Okay, so thank you very much, people. So I'm going to end the session from this point, right? So thanks for being with me. So we are starting our new lesson by next week, which is the HTML. So once we're done with the HTML, we are going to go for the past papers, and we are going to discuss those, right? Okay, so thank you very much. Have a nice weekend.